Today we are here to conduct IOM displacement tracking matrix site assessment. The location is called Guya IDP site. The team are gathering information about the site population and sectoral gaps that IDPs are facing. Information are gathered and interpreted, then systematically shared to humanitarian partners in order to inform and to support the response intervention.